biscuits. What do you want? I gotta get back to dinner with my friends. Oh, yes, friends. Tell me, Skits, these friends, they idolize you, yeah?
Nah, it's respect.
They wouldn't respect the Skits I know.
What are you talking about?
You know that I know that you've been lying to them for a long time. We wouldn't want our little secret to come out now, would we?
Death, that's not who I am anymore. If that secret came out, it could ruin me.
Yeah, I guess it could. Sit the camera out and I won't tell. Think it over.
First on the agenda is trophy talk. Who gets the trophy on what day? I think the schedule is more than fair. Oh, perfect timing.
Look, I got something to say. I can't play in the tournament.
What? Why?
I just can't. Sorry.
Okay. Next on the agenda, losing and how to deal with it, because we're gonna lose.
No, I'm cool with forfeiting.
No, we can't.
It's just a trophy.
That trophy is more than just a trophy. We can't let Death win. Skips isn't the team. We are. The past, that was Skips' time. Skips' time. Now it's our time. Our time. Sure, this is a setback, but that just means we gotta train harder. Are we gonna win that trophy?
Yeah.
Are we gonna wipe that smug look off of Death's face?
Yeah.
Okay, who are we gonna get to replace Skips?
So this is like, should we get electric?
Yay! One pin!
Well, if it isn't the Park Strikers.
Hey, we're under Skits.
Oh, that's not Skits, just some bloke with a fat head. Oi, Rigby, don't forget about our little wager. Good day, gents.
Rigby, what is he talking about?